Haruhi Eccentricity Number 2. Our PE class is separated into boys and girls. When changing into uniforms, girls use the odd number classrooms and boys use the even number. It didn't matter that guys were standing around. She'd just start changing out of her school uniform. To Haruhi, guys were pretty much the same as a bag of potatoes.